this is the situation. Good on the map, but if we go closer, then it's a disaster. Not quite sure why I was doing this. Where is it? Why? Hell, are you over there? Right, so I'm gonna. Oh, come on. You dumb shit. Right. Always short of everything. Right then, with nothing else to lose, other than the campaign, let's do it. Getting quite hairy. I'm gonna fight this one with this. Right. So, let's see how this goes. What do I have? 1, 2. A lot of it. And I have a straight passage into the city plaza. That's what we always want, isn't it? Although it's a narrow passage, luckily. Is that a building up there on the mountain there? I guess it is. Yeah, who are these? Not the faintest of ideas. If we can just load a little bit faster, perhaps. So I guess it's the grave guards on my side and the crocodiles too that have to do the most heavy lifting. Although I'm quite distraught over the situation, I must say that this is a very nice town, very nice indeed. Town or town, but you know, it's nice. Cold ones, that would come in handy. Not sure where I shall put you though, but... So I guess I can attack on this side with the ram. What a waste of good water. Hold on. Huh. I guess it goes around. But yeah, I think they're actually gonna come around there. Also, I would like every tower to be activated. You activate that, you activate that. Great, sweet! So... Ooh, hello. I think there. You a bit further down, and then what to do with you? I don't have the faintest, but okay, that actually moved people away, so I'm gonna have to do that. Right, let's make of it what it will. They have a weak center. I love it. Plague bear is exactly what we want. What the fuck is this? Hold on. First of all, what's that? Is that like the power something? Jesus Christ. Wow. Wow, how does this thing see? I guess it sees everywhere, but nowhere. Damn. It will be interesting to see how it uses all of its limbs. It already has some arrows in it. Lovely. So yeah, I would not like to stand in the front row when this thing comes banging. Seems to be killing some of them, although not all of them. And I do hope maybe I should have a spear guy over there. Unless... yeah, let's have one of those over there. And they're scaling. Not the best shit that ever happened, but... happens. And we're gonna meet them on the field of battle, shall we? And of course the AI never meets you head on after running smack into you. What the fuck was that? Okay, so we have an opening. We're gonna use it. Try and get around a bit. No, where are you going? Ooh, hello. Fuck it, I'm gonna have to deal with that. What in earth were you doing? Okay, they stuck now. This went bad. Bad. Anyway, I'm pushing them away. I'm hopefully gonna kill this thing. I want to kill it. I mean, look at it. It's quite obviously dangerous. Oh shit. Actually killing. Not good at all. Zork. Yeah, this is not fun. I mean, it's a slug battle, and I may lose it. And if I do not lose this one, I'm certain to lose the next one. Well, we're gonna have to do it in the best of the situation.
For a sword. For God.
And they have gone ape shit. They are just gonna attack anyone. This is fifth. Right, so this part is kind of lost. They're not running yet. Annoying. Someone is causing trouble, and that someone is you. There, finally they run away. And now they start to run, that's great, actually. Yeah, this. Okay, so I'm having it numerically now, but may not have that for too long. Where are these guys back? Okay, they went down, but anyway. Ow. Okay, so they threw up. Lovely. Oh wow. Nice. Okay, so they are fleeing. Lovely. Now you're just gonna have to chase all the bosses down. And I think most of them were actually down here. You can probably leave him. I won't be able to kill him anyway. Right, let's speed it up for a while. Oh, hello. I love how they flee into the city. Anyway, let's go for it. Go. So, what have we? 500? Almost 600 left. Right. At least I have my great guard, no, my temple guards, and at least one of the crocodors left. I massacred that army. Oh well, One goes, another comes. What the big difference? Yeah. And they're trying again. What? No. Now what are you gonna do? Right, okay. And they are sailing. Hold on, you're gonna close the door. I have some very helpful allies. Right, hello. Okay. Oh, okay, desert and swamp. How lovely. Because desert is just where I am. Right. If I can use that rock or deep rock or depth, I don't know what it is, to protect one of my flanks, I think this can go quite well. That looked like a sacrificial, you know. You would sacrifice someone and just throw them down there. So what the difference on you two? A big bigger and blue. Right. I only have one of those, okay. I'm gonna stick to the plan. I would really like to know what the tuk tuk means, if it's like commander or leader or something. But it most likely isn't. Oh yeah, lovely! This thing! Or? Where am I wrong? No, that's quite long. This thing says kaboom! No, it don't say kaboom, but... Right, and we are there. Some chosen one, and I hope they won't be able to... Okay, this thing is probably gonna hurt me though, but... Oh, Whoops. Oh, damn. Oh, nice. Wow, cool. 22 kills. Wow, they are powerful. Kill anyone, but oh no. Oh yeah, that's one thing you can do, you can draw them out of position, so yeah. Now the real fun can begin, once they actually get stuck. Right, so I'm losing all over the place. Not good. That I'm winning, but only just. Nothing is certain. Okay, so I fell one giant. Oh shit. You actually try and deal with those. Ooh, that's good. I killed their other giant. That's good. You're a That's good. Yeah. Right, so they're running. That's lovely. Right, so that was a lucky one. God damn, that's a lot of death services. Lost like half my army. And a few units. Not sure of how many, but quite a few. They look like medieval. Yeah, like late medieval armor. They are so goddamn good. I mean, losing these guys is would be hell. Sure, losing any of these three would be very bad. Losing any of my units would be bad, especially now when they're so experienced. So yeah, did quite good there. Okay, 400-400. Near about 1-1. No, I didn't lose a single unit. Lucky me then. However, the fun have only just begun. And they're walking straight past me. Where are you going? I wonder. Oh shit. I could be using him, yes. You're literally beating the town to shit. Oh. Battle. That was a lot of income. Can I now? The thing is, it goes this way, so I gotta fight this one. And of course I also got trolls. A lot of it. At least I can protect my flank again. At either flank I chooses. Okay, my skinks took a lot of damage. So now the question is, I can't really protect my flank there unless I place myself way over here. But I think actually this place be the best one. Skinks, cohorts, first, or actually no. You two in the woodland. And I think that should kind of do it. I have nothing to really shoot at them. Nah, they will be written down. Shameful. So yeah, we got nothing else to do. Spearman, just what I need. And a cold one, a very good cold one. Two of them even. Even better. Almost as I wonder if I can go on the offensive. I don't think it's gonna affect this shot though, but... Well, let's speed it up a little. Weird clouds. Oh yeah, I was the attack. I just remembered. And you're gonna go for a little jungle walk. Can take it out, but then again, I think the monsters are more of a priority than anything else. So the numbers is on my side, but the dangerousness is on theirs. Oh, hello. A unit of chaos knights. There we go. Oh, they got a lot of them. Damn. How many they got, actually? None.
Asuras beats turtle.
There, we'll, oh, hello. There you are. So many nice, at least. I don't have a mage, though. I always forget the leaders. It never bodes well for me, especially in multiplayer games. I'll pull you guys back, actually. Okay, there it is. One fucking guy, let's kill him. Shit. I hope I win, but I think I'm gonna take a lot of casualties. Okay, so they're kind of running now, but I have lost almost 1,000 guys. Call them that. That giant had enough. Okay, they slew the dragon, I was gonna say, but they slew the giant. And now they are starting to fuck off. You can hunt it. Oh, come on, kill him, kill him, kill him. Come on, you. You can do it. You didn't want murder at the war. They kill him. Oh, Right, so that was lucky and bloody. Bloody and lucky. Bloody lucky. yeah. So... Ow. Let's see... So that won't be posing too much of a threat. But yet a threat. But luckily we've got the trolls. It may actually still be alive. Okay, they all died. Thank God for that. Gonna move you up there a little bit. We need to replenish. Can't do that. Okay. Okay, so they are one turn behind me. Alright.
Exhaustion.
Good die. I gonna lose at least two units. Oh, nice. May take a little too long. Oh well, we're here, then I guess as well. Kill the bastards.
Doctor, we took us quasur.
Sail over now. I think that the best idea to do. My dear little Kibaya, and that new guy, not the new guy, but...
Never.
Well then, don't.
Plan scheme is discordant.
You don't have too many to worry about.
Retalk as Quasur.
That army, though, and this army is still worrying me.
Tuck, tuck. Alt court. It's a sword.
Gonna hold on to my money. May I'll upgrade that and that. Hold on to my money, we're gonna just spend it all on fortifications. Good job, good job. Fucking A plus. Right, so they are coming. Of intervention. Here we go. So now it's the high elf's turn to besiege. Go, let's go! alright, I think they're gonna take that ship actually. No, they may not. Why don't I use the, hey, can you guys deal with these guys? It's so much easier. Would make my life so easy here. This soundtrack that just played made me wonder if I had a YouTube video and play in the background, because it did sound very much like, you know, the Duel of Fate. Duel of Fate. Anyway, from Star Wars, so I was a bit worried. Alright, so... you? Deal with them. And oh, by the way, deal with them. And then you.
Yes.
Deal with that.
Protect desires that we could infer. Youngling.
Right.
Lizardmen.
No one really likes me over there. Pray that we get something from it. Too many skins.
Body your jaw.
Ah, shit.
Maestro.
I don't wanna. God darn it.
Talk as quash. Fuck off.
And they got away. The dude is that
high question.
Oh, nice. I get none in a replenishment. Wow. I probably should have released them instead for the extra cash, but
saw you again.
Come on. And there we go. Now I don't really need you anymore. Although we can decorate you a little bit. Wait.
Saw you again. Break who talk low.
Whew. Not good. Not
you
good
talk. Bursa.
Okay, so well, I did outnumber them, or at least outmatch them.
Dendra. Boklok.
It's gonna be so bloody. Yeah.
Garun Kani. Sanduika.
They had 135 rounds to make this a fortress, and it happened.
Irksashun! Joktok! Okay!
Oh, because it's like volcano? Right, so new orders, mate. Actually, I don't have to go here. Oh yeah, you're not at war with them. This is gonna be interesting. And now our armies are spread out again, all over the goddamn place. Scheme of doom! Skavens. I can have three of them. Oh, hello. That's something I really need for this expedition. Oh, it's a storm one. Ah, shit, you went from one hellhole to another. And you're standing there. Hold on. Actually have to do that. We will hold on to that thought.
Proxy.
Meanwhile, I will see where all my armies are. One is down here. One is there.
Don't think so.
That is a dumb idea. That's a real fucking dumb idea.
Take Joktog.
Right, so only the dwarves, and then those pesky guys up there. Oh, hello. I guess an intervention army after all is something that we should have. Not sure where I want to land though, but
Sar Joktok Jokteka.
Right, so we have landed. Wonderful. There is something with this army. Leadership is good. So yeah, it's just these guys. And then finally, perhaps, we can call all of what that continent is called for a Lizardmen continent. Lizard continent. Lovely. Right, so next turn we are gonna beat the shit out of the response force, I guess. Oh. I wanna see. What are missions? That is fucking impossible. Oh, now you make war as well, yes. Why, of course. Give me a reason. Or we give this guy back here something to do. Where are you located? Oi, where are you located? Where are you located? Hello, darlings. Oh, those I fucking hate. That was a very poor region, I must say. Gotcha mood. And why is there no high elves? God damn it. Hold on, what's this? Seeing how I got a lot of salvages. Alright, so I am gonna and of course you're way over there. That's not the best army ever, but you know, it's an okay army. What's this? Okay. And those are my allies, right? Can I actually run away? Yeah, let's do that. Let's take a risk for once. Like I haven't taken a risk already. I am actually way ahead of everyone, but I think that they're just gonna jump very far. Right, you. Where are you? Hello. Hello.
Ridiculous.
I may be able. I love how I can speed up everything except my own troops. My own troops movements, at least. So now we know that they are there. This vortex is taking a lot of punishments, you know, with all these rituals. Nothing else to do. Hold on, can I? No, I cannot.
Fuck, tuck.
That's a lot.
For you, the Jogtok.
And yeah, I cannot raid. Yeah, no way. I think I'm the only faction that cannot raid. Such a damn bullshit. Then again, this is like my land. Why would I destroy my own lands? I guess. Hello. Oh, they most likely sent a intervention army. I have one more ritual to deal with after this, and who the fuck would call himself the puppets? Right.
You aren't caught.
You got a lot of guys all of a sudden.
It's a sword.
Nice ships, by the way. Ow. Lovely. Oh, hello. You guys. Come on.
Pull your joke, dog.
Right. What the hell have happened here? Nothing. That's what happened. Build it anyway. Oh wow, look at that storm, man. Alright. They have been fighting. That's the poorest island I ever seen. Oh, nice. Yeah, they have suffered casualties. Yeah, I already sent one towards them. All my armies are down here. That's not good.
Oh,
very nerve-breaking. Or not nerve-breaking, but I'm quite nervous. And I got destroyed. Right. This is not good. Another intervention army, okay. Where are you located? Don't have the faintest of shit like... Oh shit! Oh shit, this is not good. And everyone is down at the warden part. I totally just forgot about these guys. Oh well.
Asuras! Joktaka! Doro! Jokteka!
I'd be lucky if I can just get 100. Got one. Okay, I got 100 right there. He just bounces right off. Right, that went to hell and fast. Oh, I've got like what? 200 less? Really? 65. Fine then. And of course.
Aqua sur. Necarusqua. Ilxashun. Black.
And we're gonna try and get you. Okay, not you, but you. I'll say I can speed everything up except them. My own. That's a lot of helpful cash. Finally, now let's go hunt some caves. And secure this area as well. I think you are quite... Oh god. Dragons!
Ridiculous.
Wait, hold on. How you get there so fast? Darn. Right, this may not be as easy as it first looked. Do I have any armies left? I have one up there, I think, yeah. That I don't really need up there. Not now, at least. Much better if you can handle those guys. Ooh, you're not a whirlwind. Gonna split my army again. Look at that majestic horse. God damn. Reductus quasur. Reductus quasur. This is very dangerous and stupid. Slankucha. Tickle. Galog. Hold on, what? No.
You old court.
No.
Bully your joke dog. Joker.
Anyway, I can send this one up north.
Reduk us quasur. Aquasur.
One of you down here.
Tuck, tuck.
Oh well, Oh, hello. The one woman army. Hell of a lot of reinforcements afterwards. Shit. This is not good. Not good at all. I actually gonna let you wonder how this battle will go. So I gonna cut it right here. Hope you all enjoyed. I see you all next time. Farewell.